Today's tutorial is Sony Bravia Android TV. Its problem is the red light blinking 5 times. So, first I turn on the TV to show you the problem.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Then again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thus, the red indicator is continuously blinking 5 times. So, stay with me for a while as I explain nicely how to solve it. Dear friends, I am Ime Mustafa. Welcome you all to Ornate Pixels. Subscribe to this channel, then select all to get new video notifications. First, measure the input and output voltage of the primary power regulator. Its primary voltage regulator has a P-channel MOSFET. Its pins 1, 2 and 3 are source pins. Pin 4 is the gate and 5, 6, 7 and 8 are the drain pins. From this DC socket and by these diodes, 19.5 volts are input to its source terminals. Then, the gate pin is for triggering and from the source terminals, 19.5 volts is output, which is the operating voltage of the TV. So now, let's measure the input and output voltages. Vin 19.8 volts. Voltage out 19.8 volts. So there is no problem with the power supply. Now look, from these 5 terminals of the LVDS socket, a 12 volt supply is going to the LCD panel. So now, let's measure the panel's power supply. There is 0.001 volt here, but it will be 12 volts. So now, we try to understand why 12 volts is not present here. Here, 12 volts is taken from the cathode of this diode, and the anode terminal is connected to pin 3 of this IC by 2 series inductors. So, this is the panel's supply voltage regulator IC. To find the circuit diagram of this IC, you can visit ornatepixels.com. The link is in the video description. IC number is RT8292AH. Here is the circuit diagram. The output voltage levels of the IC depend on the value of these 3 resistors and this inductor, details of which are here. Now see. Positive supply is input to on pin 2 of this IC and the LCD panel's supply voltage output from pin 3. So, now let's measure the input and output voltage of the IC. Pin 2, 0 volts here, but here it will be 19.5 volts. So, now check where the 19.5 volts will come from. At the pin 2, 19.5 volts are taken from this fusible resistor. So now, let's measure the incoming voltage of the fuse. Voltage in at the fuse, 19.8 volts, so the fuse is blown. So, let's connect a thin wire to the fuse to test. Okay, now let's see what happens. 12 volts, okay, nice. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel and press the bell button to get new video notifications. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.